This is one of my students. I can't say his name. Don't say his name. But he is stuck in a locker. And he's kind of ashamed to say anything. But yeah, stuck in the locker. Let's see if I can get an inside look at the locker. That's the inside of the locker.
Get me out of here.
Give me your hand. Give me your hand. And this is how smart my students are. As soon as one is done, the other decides. Let's see if I can get stuck. And